Big Mike just got some huge news of his own.
How are you feeling?
Alright.
This morning I got a call from my wife. She told me that she's starting to feel contractions. She thinks she's going into labor. Of course I want to be there. It's my first job. I got a long week and my wife wants me to succeed right now, so I gotta do it.
Michael Lynch's got a lot on his mind. His wife could be having their first child any moment. And he's gonna knock it out of the park here. See what he does.
And I'm the next American Idol because my wife is in labor right now with our first child.
Oh,
and she would not be happy if I didn't come home with a victory this week, so. And also, I'll pummel anybody who disagrees.
Me and all my friends, we all misunderstood. They say we stand for nothing, and there's no way we ever could. And now we see everything that's gone wrong, but the world knows the leader. Just feel like we don't have the means to rise above and be. That's why we're waiting, yeah. Hoping on the world to change. That's why we're waiting.
Thank you.
Yeah, yeah.
I thought that was good. It was a good choice of song, it was a good arrangement, it was different.
Thank you.
Michael, it's a good day.
Thank you, guys.